I got my start building model rockets as a child and quickly moved into building model planes after I put too many rockets into a tree. I work on the mechanical design side of the aircraft as well as maintenance and help to ensure that the team is coordinated in their efforts to develop this cutting-edge technology. I've worked for Sikorsky since 2013 when I started as a co-op, and I've been here full-time around 9 years. The Sikorsky Rotor Blown Wing is a unique aircraft in that it is optimized for both helicopter and forward flight performance. This vehicle enables helicopter-like handling qualities in high wind, as well as very efficient cruise when it's an aircraft.
There's no typical day in my job. Some days are spent in the lab. Other days, I'm deep in the design world, working with the functional teams to design the next generation platforms. Flight testing also makes up a pretty significant portion of what we do. On flight test days, we start at the crack of dawn to make sure we're ready for takeoff, and then basically fly until sunset. So in this program, we've moved extremely fast, partially because this is a technology demonstrator, and because the tools have enabled us to move much faster.
I've made a career at Sikorsky because every day I've come here, I've found new challenges that need to be solved. The products developed here perform life-saving missions, and the technologies we develop actively help our customers. I found it extremely rewarding to take these aircraft and bring them to the front line and enable our customers to perform where they need.